Welcome back to Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik, where we fly through the clouds on the tail of this Japanese fighter, attempting to escort our squadron of fighter bombers. One. Someone's on my six. Where's he going? Is he going down? Oh my god, I'm gonna black out. I'm going right for the ocean. I gotta pull up. Holy fucking hell. Okay. So whoever shot that guy down got the kill for that, and I am happy because I didn't die. I'm just going to try to get some altitude and roll it over up here. See if we can spot some Japanese fighters. Those guys have got him under control. I don't need to deal with that. What I need to do is make sure my wingman is okay and on me. Make sure there's no Japanese fighters on my tail. I think those are all our guys. Okay, I don't know who that is, but... Good, one got one. Another one over here. I'll go fly and assist for this guy. You are burning up all your ammo, buddy. Whoa! That was a Japanese fighter.
Need some help over here.
I'm on you. Shit, there's another guy right behind me shooting at him, too. Alright, I got the kill for that one. I don't know who that was shooting at him. It might have been my wingman. But we saved that guy, and that's what counts. Oh no, we didn't! No!
Number two. Good
fuck, pull up! Oh, fuck.
Zero.
Maybe I didn't get the kill for that. I don't know.
Over.
Who cares? We lost a man there. My squaddy's still with me. Whoa, shit. He's shooting at someone back there. Let's take a look. Ah, there he is. We need some music. Should have put this on earlier, but I was a little busy. More? No, they're just finding this one. Looks like this is the last guy left. Have some epic music for no reason. Oh, look at him go. You're so fucked, buddy. Whoa. Yeah, we all need to just hang out a little bit and just be careful not to run into each other here. They're all scrambling to shoot down this one guy. Be careful, guys. Yeah, he's toast.
I got one.
Good. Alright, how are we doing as far as Japanese fighters go? I don't see any more in the air. And I think my wingman is still with me. Tactical rejoin. Alright, I'm going to carry on with the waypoints. What they would have wanted us to do. Okay, so my autopilot should just try to take me up into the air. It might spin me around like an idiot, though. There we go. Oh no, my waypoint has moved. What was over there, though? I'm curious. Something to the right, to the east of that village right there. Whoa, they're starting their attack. Oh shit! I'm gonna miss it again.
Roger, beginning our attack.
This is 3. Copy. Attacking now.
Attention! Beginning our attack run. Commence the attack. This is...
There they are. There they are.
Beginning our attack.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna make it.
This is...
I need to kill my thrusters here. Thrusters.
My engine.
This is 3.
So somewhere down there is whatever it is we're supposed to be killing. They're going back for another turn. There we go. There we go. Looks like a convoy. Or maybe those are bomb marks. Yeah! I'm going pretty quick here still. Yep, looks like they managed to keep their bombs. Alright, I don't see any targets left, but there's their tanks! Yeah! I killed a tank! They're soft targets, too. They don't have any anti-aircraft. Oh, this is fucking awesome. Got my first ground kill. I'm gonna have my wingman go for a ground kill, too. Attack. Tanks.
Roger, beginning our attack.
What is that? Are those trees or tanks? Those are trees. Okay. Where are we at? There they are.
This is one. Got him.
Good job.
Attention. Let's do it one more time.
Come on. Oh my god, I'm right in somebody's crossfire.
Target on fire. Direct hit.
These poor fucking guys are like, damn it. They're just stuck here up against the ocean with us strafing them with no protection at all. That is awesome. Why are you doing that game? Okay, that scared the fucking hell out of me. Oh god. Can't tell if that tank is alive. It's dead. Which ones are alive? Are there any left alive? I can't tell. Yeah, I see one shooting there. I'm gonna turn around and go for him. Let's see if I can get a good angle on these guys here. There we go. Alright, which one was firing? I think it's the fourth one up. That one there. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, there's a few of them still alive, but most of them are gone. Fucking rejoin with me. Is that what I think it is? I think I just saw... What are those guys doing? Oh my god. Where are they going? Are they gonna go into that clusterfuck? Oh my god, you guys better not be going into that clusterfuck. We may have got all those tanks, and maybe they're just spending the rest of their ammo. Yeah, they're going in. Crazy motherfuckers. Somewhere out here, they're firing. Yeah, I see an explosion, or a tree, or something. What are you guys doing? I'm gonna try to stay out of the flak range. They're still shooting at me anyway. Fuck! Those guys are insane! I wanna see who's doing that. Yeah, it's that flight. They are crazy. Oh, that is an airfield. I can see it right there. Yeah, that's definitely an airfield. Said Rain Man. Good. Let's get the fuck out of here, shall we? Before these guys take us out while we're not doing anything. This is my least favorite part of the mission. I'm really tense right here because I'm completely defenseless, out of ammo, and I have no control over what's going on other than my own wingman, who is coming at me right there. That ought to be him coming overhead. Whoa, settle down. There he is, right there. Good. Yeah, he's gonna form back up on me. Oh shit, one just got taken down. That might be one right there going down. Yeah. No, maybe not. Oh yeah, that was him. He just got hit by flak, which is exactly why we need to leave. I'm getting back on flight plan. Up my radiator and throttle it down. So I don't think I'm in range of them anymore. There's my wingman there, and they're still going after more targets. Guys, we should really get the fuck out of here. I'm no good to anybody anymore, so And I want my wingman to stay on me, because I don't want to lose him. Plus, since I'm out of ammo, he may still have some ammo left. Even though I think I'm 6 and he's 7, so I think he's out of ammo. Alright, that music is a little too intense for a ride home. Stick on autopilot, and I'll be back when we're gonna land. Or actually, no, next time on Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik, we'll land.